So I finally made it through the woods into the town and the forbidden village. You come to this paved path which leads to the center of the village. And what a crazy village it is. I didn't want to go back to the forbidden village, but there's something about that place. I don't know. I have to know more. I have to know what's really going on there. Sorry about the noise. They were cutting the grass. This has got to be the town. This is an overall view of the village. It's not the whole village. There's like different areas, but this is like the central area. Sorry about the shaky video. I had to keep my camera hidden, but keep it pointed at the various buildings and things. I couldn't tell you what any of the buildings are for, but it's an old-fashioned town that looks like an old-fashioned research lab, like something out of the Salem witch trials. This is an overall view of the village. It's not the whole village. There's like different areas, but this is like the central area. I think they kept horses here at one time. Here's what's obviously the town hall. And now I have a name for the forbidden village, Cedar Mill. So I googled Cedar Mill on Long Island and nothing comes up. No web page, no wiki, no Facebook or register in Nassau County, nothing. You would never know the town exists or existed at one time. It felt like something might happen at any minute. You get that feeling like you know you don't belong, and everyone knows it. There's the feeling of eyes on you. So much traffic. I made my way past most of the main buildings, which you're seeing here. I edited out most of the in-between walking. And there's people walking around. Pretty normal looking people. Kind of on the young side, which of course led to something. This is when I got caught, or at least questioned why I was there. It doesn't end badly, though. There was this guy named Fabian, who I didn't notice was watching me. He'd been behind me almost the whole time, but he never saw my camera. He says, "What are you doing?" And I go, "Well, I just got some time off. I'm just kind of relaxing." I don't know if I want to say he's going to report me. He's like, "I should talk to the administrator." And just to call his bluff, I go, "Why don't I talk to him myself?" He says, "Okay, I'll call him up and set it up." I'm like, "Sure, fine." So I don't know what I'm going to do now. Check out these weird statues. The contrast isn't so good, so it's a little hard to see the detail, but they look like groups of people all melded together. Moss-covered stacks of people crawling all over each other. I don't know, people trying to fuse together or trying to separate.